those young ladies in 2003 was crowned Miss Indian World, so I was here doing the same thing when she was just a little bit younger. This young lady, Anawa Lacey, is getting ready to enter law school this fall, so she's going to be very busy starting this fall. So at this time, I'd like to bring forward Anawa Lacey, and she's going to introduce the new Miss Indian World. So get your cameras out if you haven't already had a picture with her or of her, and please help join me in welcoming Anawa Lacey, Miss Indian World 2003.
Like to say that I'm at least the book goodie, if nothing else. Thank you again, everyone. Thank you, Ron. Ron has been a huge support for all the Miss Indian World who have come through here, and definitely all of our ambassadors. But at this time, as her journey has just begun, I would like to introduce to you a very wonderful young woman who took the honor of the and responsibility of the crown of Miss Indian World last night at the Gathering of Nations powwow. She is the first of her tribe to represent, she's the first of her tribe to have the Miss Indian World title, which is very special for all Native people. And as Miss Indian World, she'll be traveling internationally, representing both the Gathering of Nations, herself, her family, her community, and all Indigenous peoples throughout the world. So at this time, I would like to introduce Miss Brooke Grant. She's 22 years old from the Hoopa Valley Tribe in Northern California. She is Hoopa, Yurok, Karuk, and Chippewa. She is a senior at Mount St. Mary's College in California. And she's gonna go ahead and say a few words. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Brooke Grant.
Hey, I'm Amalia, Amalia Brooke Grant. I come to you from the Hoopa Valley Indian Reservation in Northern California. First and foremost, I would like to thank you all for welcoming me to your beautiful nation. You've all been so kind and so gracious. I'm very humbled and honored to stand before you with this position. It's something that I worked very hard for over the last year, and last night everything came full circle, so I feel really, really good about it. You guys have a beautiful center here. I'm looking forward to taking a tour, looking forward to meeting all of you, and I'm also looking forward to representing you the best that I can over this next year. I'm also, you know, just very humbled and honored to be the face of such a great organization, and I've had such a wonderful experience this last week, and I'm very excited for it to take off. A little tired. They ran us a little rough this week. But like I said, I just am very blessed, and I want to thank each and every one of you. You guys have a very beautiful nation, a very beautiful culture, and you've blended so well. And I think that that speaks volumes to other nations throughout the United States and Canada. So with that said, have a great afternoon, and I will see you around, I hope, and Saint Dia.